For behind-the-scenes access to your favorite stars, sign up for SoapHub Insider today. Your Days of Our Lives recap for Thursday, August 27th, 2020, features Ben replaying a heartbreaking story, Ciara missing in action, Sammy's twin turning the tables, and Eddie ruining lives. Hope found Ben, but there was no sign of Ciara. She handcuffed Ben to the radiator, searched for her daughter, failed to find her, and came back to question Ben. Poor Ben couldn't remember at first, but when it all flooded back, it was awful. He broke into the bathroom, found Ciara hiding in the shower. Why didn't she flee out the very obvious and large enough window is unclear, and tried to fight the urge to murder her. Ciara begged for her life and even tried kissing Ben to bring him back to reality. It didn't work. The last words he spoke to her were, "I'm sorry, I have to do this." He then wrapped the tie around his hands and cornered her in the tub. The big question remained, did Ben really kill Ciara? Did she run? Where is she? Or her body? Sammy brought the custody case to a screeching halt with her bombshell murder accusations against Nicole. She laid all of the dirty details on display. She even spilled that not only did Eric know about the killing, but he was the one who had told her. Eric fumed. Eric was so mad that he denied the whole thing. The former priest lied right to the judge and made Sammy look like a liar. The judge bought it, put Sammy in her place, and adjourned for the day. She would make the final ruling in the morning. Gwen got a shock when she went to start her date but found Gabby and Jake in bed instead. Yes, Gwen, they did a very dirty deed, and yes, they thoroughly enjoyed themselves. So much so, Jake broke it off with his girlfriend. Gwen's shock was nothing compared to Gabby's when she went downstairs. She was all up on her high horse, but fell right off it again when Rafe and Eduardo came through the door. They explained that Dad had done some bad, bad things, and now all of their lives were in danger. Pack your things, Gabby. We have to run. Days of Our Lives made its debut on November 8, 1965, and is the second longest-running daytime drama currently on the air. The show shot to the number one spot in the ratings in the early 1970s, and has been a fan favorite thanks to its emphasis on romance, adventure, and relationships. The Horton family has been a staple of the show since its inception, and other households have been added over the years, including the Bradys, the Damaras, the Kiriakises, and the Hernandez clan. Two of the show's most enduring love stories are the ones belonging to Marlena Evans and John Black, and to Patch and Kayla. Ken Corday is the executive producer, Albert Allar is the co-executive producer, and Ron Carlovati is the head writer. The three of them certainly know how to entertain, and to keep fans coming back for more, which has led Days of Our Lives to stay running for so long. The other three remaining shows are General Hospital, The Young and the Restless, and The Bold and the Beautiful. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes. For products and apparel that show off your love of soaps, visit the SoapHub shop today.